Hello everyone, RPG Kingdom Kid here, bringing you some more infamous first light goodness. We're gonna go kill the Ashokara or whatever they're called. I don't really care.
I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracks did they up against?
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Oh, come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
Ooh, boy. He's trying to corrupt her. I'm gonna feel terrible when I'm the one corrupting her.
Around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother. Nice work, killer. I'll round up the survivors here. You get on over to the other front.
Front? Was this a war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence, quite naturally, get pissed off. It's a gang war. You started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on, don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. Once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me working together, we can loot mountains. Mountains are very, very profitable drugs. Currents are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Hope is in a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
She is. Bye.
What sucks is now I have to redo my body count. For, Hey there, assholes. How's it going? All right, now I can let loose.
Brother, I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you, The Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, you're ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence bone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you can meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.
Nice. It's go time. Time to save hostages. Before we continue, still no new powers. Still missing those 7 things there. Okay, I need to do 2 more things in Seattle. Everything else I can do with combat. The dogfight one and the duck hunt ones are probably going to be super hard to do. Those locked ones probably won't get until I get new powers, so... Challenge is completed. What challenges? Okay, I know which ones it means. Okay. Boom, 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 boom.
Hey, Fetch, that you? Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
I almost hit L. Oh, not L. R1.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, it worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Oh, hello. Ouch.
Behind us, in the pickup!
Here, man. Use the damn gas pedal.
Okay. You're the one without...
Oh, my God. I blame the person who drives that truck because I fell off and normally... Use the damn gas pedal. I love that she has this the sensing thing.
Few more jobs like this, and we'll own this town.
Oh boy. There we are. Get some, things back. I don't like that guy. I don't like this guy. I don't like his laugh or anything about him. Well, somebody did that, not me.
Okay. Jenny thinks they got people trapped in container boxes down at the docks. Just gotta start opening doors until we find the prize.
I'll tell your boys to stay behind me. I don't want anyone blocking my shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
Gotta be in one of these boxes. Pick up, keep it. Not here.
saving this until we get some. Wow. Alright, that's big enough. I was like, I'm gonna save this until there's a lot of people. Well, there was a lot of people there. And yet, you guys somehow didn't get the memo. Hold on, before I do anything, I should probably open up the crate that's not gonna have him.
Okay, not in this one.
Uh-oh, DUP.
No, I don't have time for this! Shane, you have anyone near the South Monorail Station? My brother's out, he needs some help.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I'll be there soon.
Really? Really? I'm just a normal person. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Okay. Why'd you hit me? I'm just a normal person. I'm not gonna hit anyone. I'm not a conduit. Psych, I am. Okay. Well, that's not fun. DUP is here now. How many missions have I done already? Did I only do one? No, I did two. I did two of them. I'll keep going if a few more missions wouldn't hurt. Besides, we now know Brent, okay?
While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him.
Right there.
Oh my god.
Come here. Brent.
No powers.
I'm so sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Fetch, don't.
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch.
No. I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on. To cling to.
Oh boy.
Being homeless? It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn. Being a cockroach wasn't so bad.
And damn.
But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Prince saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep.
Oh boy.
It felt so good.
Ugh, don't do drugs, kids.
Stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
New power.
It sounds like your body was resilient.
Cracked.
Evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
Easy enough.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again. I'll give you the real show. Big finish.
Impressive. Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me get some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. There's no way out. All exits are sealed. In here, I'll allow you to attack holograms of my men. But only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun. Come
here. Why are you so angry, Conduits? We're all cut from the same cloth. You think the world is your enemy. Sometimes, allies are all around you. What inspires rage? Why do you enjoy this so much?
Whoa, hello.
Exercise, I'd like you to start creating your own reality.
Okay.
Nice. I will enjoy this one a lot. I'll wait to upgrade until after we do.
Well done. A weapon is just a tool. You can bend it towards your goals.
Come on, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight.
Most DUP agents were once like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive.
Survive 10 enemy waves? Oh boy. Oh, get back here, dude.
There you go, little turret.
Are you above me? Yes, you are.
You see, you are a weapon. When we picked you up,
just give me more waves, come on.
Why? Because I saw something in you. Of use.
I'm just here for my powers. They make me feel normal.
No, you're here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out, then channel it. Fight!
Let's overload that turret. I actually like that power. A power of her to overload it. What the hell is that? Bishops. Turret. Found the turret.
Glow, my
pretty. Alright, wave 10. Enough of this. And goodbye. Hang 10. Woo. Alright, unlocked beta mode, which is fine. Each area offers new challenges to earn skill points. Mm-hmm. Right, yeah.
Very good, Miss Walker. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work. Take a seat. You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you.
Wow.
With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police, hoping to strong-arm him into some kind of deal. If I helped, obediently doing whatever I was told, he promised to let Brent go. Well, I knew that was a lie. And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.
Needed a plan B. Alright, well, let's see upgrades. Wow. I thought I had more. Well, let's check out these challenges. Oh, defeat 10 DUP's APCs. That's not so bad. Alright. Checkmate. Defeat a bishop by hitting its weak point. Oh, okay. That doesn't seem hard. Just need to find a bishop. Lot of these things, though. Super rooks, super pawns. Wow. I could actually do this one. This one wouldn't be so hard to do. What's a super bolt? I always do these things, like, off-screen. It's a lot easier. I'm pretty sure these rescue ones are, you do them as Delson. Alrighty, well, hold on, we're probably gonna... There we go, I was like, we're probably gonna end up getting our mission, so...
You have a problem.
I have a problem?
DUP's been scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. I not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught by the DUP.
Now don't get pissy with me. Now these guys are on my ass because of you and your freaky laser shit.
Dude, chill. Do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
I sure won't, boss.
Sure won't. Bus, you fuck yourself. Nah. Well, anyway, guys, that is going to do it for this part of Let's Play Infamous First Light. In the next part, we will continue on and try to find a plan B for Shane. I'm just going to run around and try to find, like, hostages because I need to, like, get a couple more of those. So, I mean, I'm sure there's still hostages around, right? At least I hope so. That probably won't happen until after I do this mission. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, that's going to happen in the next part, guys. Anyway, I want to thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you liked about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And let me know if you saw that happening with Shane betraying us. Let me know if you saw that happening. I kind of did, in a way. Because he's an asshole. But yeah. Anyway, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat, and subscribe to my main channel too. That's in the description below, as well as my Twitter accounts. Both my main Twitter and the RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter are in the descriptions below. I want to thank you all so much for watching once again. I'll see you all next time.